excited and lucky to have Jack back because, you know, like, our lineup this year, our potential lineup is going to be definitely stronger than compared to last year. So we have high hopes for the SEA Games.
Happy kasi coming from an injury too, I know na sobrang hirap and then sobrang, syempre mababa yung confidence mo pa kasi galing kang injury eh. Pero I'm happy for her na nakabalik na siya and nakakapaglaro pa siya overseas and now for the Philippines again. I'm very happy for Jack and excited ulit na makalaro siya sa loob ng court.